My name is Brianna Mims. I'm a junior at Cornell University, and I'm majoring in ecology and evolutionary biology. Currently at Cornell, I'm working and focusing on bird eyes. So I'm looking at different structures and how these structures differ among different bird species. CT scanning gives researchers this opportunity to access their specimens in a different way. So sometimes the object that they want to look at and investigate can't be opened up or dissected, or maybe the specimen or object is so small that it's hard to see. So what we see here is the river kingfisher, and this is a CT scan of the kingfisher eye. And just a rotation before it fades into view of the lens. Kingfisher has a more oval lens that seems to be almost flattened. So according to the literature, that oval lens shape of the kingfisher eye helps it to see underwater when it's diving. So on this side, we have the CT scan of the fairy bluebird's eye. So for this lens, you can see that it's a lot rounder. It almost has a kind of conical shape to it. And that's a lot different than that oval kingfisher lens that we've seen before. I think more people would be interested in learning about organisms if they can kind of see this cool 3D representation of the work that I've been doing.